So once you are done, you'll end up with this really, really nice primer. Looks like that. And it smells pretty awesome too. So now we're going to start by making the primer, and I'm going to be showing you guys what things you'll need to make it. First thing that you need to make the primer is a container to put it in. I just put in this, I'm just using kind of like this sauce container, and I just wrote face primer on it. So that's the first thing. And then something to mix it with. You can use either like a popsicle stick or a spoon, or I'm just using a palette knife. And then, so I don't have aloe vera gel, so I'm actually going to be using glycerin instead. And then I'm going to be using moisturizer. And then the Benize translucent powder in Fair. And then my Derma Blend Flawless Creator Multi-Use Liquid Pigment. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to actually, let's do the foundation first. So I'm going to take the Derma Blend Pigment, and I'm just going to do a few drops into the container. Then I'm going to take some of the glycerin and do a couple of drops of the glycerin. Then the moisturizer. And then I want to mix it up. Then I'm going to add the translucent powder. And then I'm going to mix it.
If you want, you can add more stuff, so I'm going to add more of the foundation. If I can get some off.
So once you are done, you'll end up with this really, really nice primer. Looks like that. And it smells pretty awesome too. So yeah. I hope you all enjoyed today's video, and see you guys on the next video. Bye!